Did you know that in Top Gun Maverick, enemy planes are supposed to be Russian Sukhoi SU-57s, which of course could not be available for filming because at the time of filming there were only a few of them, including prototypes, and they were exclusively in the hands of the military forces of the Russian Federation. The SU-57s are thus CGI in the film. Did you like this video? Subscribe for more movie tips.